New tonight at 10 o'clock, it's a desperate cry from an Odessa mother whose teenage daughter was involved in a fighting game called 10 Seconds.
It resulted in a school suspension and a trip to the hospital. CBS 7's Jennifer Samp sat down with the mother and her daughter tonight. She joins us in the studio with how this game isn't something to play around with. Jennifer?
Jay Tatum, this video is one of many online. It's part of a new trend called 10 Seconds, where students give each other 10 seconds to fight. The one who is most beat up is obviously the loser.
Go, go!
10 seconds, and the winner is announced. But in this female student's case, she was a loser.
But that's just how quick, just how fast, and it's over.
Yvette Garcia says she got the call from Crockett Jr. High with news of her daughter in a fight. Immediately, she knew what it was about.
As long as I don't show my face and they don't know who my daughter is, but I just want the parents to know that this is going on. This really is going on.
It's a growing trend that the Ector County Independent School District is seeing more of.
One thing that changes this is obviously both kids in a situation like this are intending to get in a fight. They plan it, they look for an opportunity when there's nobody around.
And it's going viral in school districts across West Texas. There's even a Facebook group named after it.
You can't blame the school for our children's actions. And I'm saying ours because mine's is included.
Yvette says her daughter is no victim. Both of the students are at fault.
A lot of wrong was done to the boy's family with the threats and everything. And that's what upsetted me more than anything. And it also upsetted my daughter.
What were you thinking?
No, I don't know what I was thinking.
The daughter says she went to the hospital for x-rays after this fight. You could clearly hear the other student's knee hit her face.
Just hurt my jaw and my nose, and I just got a scratch.
She's 3 weeks grounded. No going anywhere, no doing anything at all.
She says she too got a couple of punches in, which is why she's also in trouble. She was punished with in-school suspension and ticketed for fighting in public.
Did you learn your lesson?
Of course.
Now, I'm also told by the district that the person taking this video could be punished as well. In the studio, Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News.